Summer is over and the weather has already turned cold. So guess what time is it?
Eat more food, that's gonna make you bigger.
This is the season in which everyone who trains should try to gain as much muscle mass as possible and make a radical change in their vision. You will learn what bulking is and how to do it properly. So stay until the end of the video if you want to wear bigger size t-shirts in 2023. But before that, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel to help the YouTube algorithm. If you're new to the gym, you probably don't know what bulking is. Bulking means taking in more calories than you burn. This creates a caloric surplus and you gain weight. But we're guessing your goal isn't just to get fat, your goal is to look like these dudes. If you want to become like them, bulking is the way to do it. There are two ways to bulk: clean bulk and dirty bulk. Let's start with dirty bulk. This means that you will have to eat a lot of junk food. Your main goal with this type of diet is to gain as much weight as possible as soon as possible. Those of you who like to snack on pizzas, burgers, ice creams, and donuts will love this way of eating. But will it make you look like Jay Cutler or Arnold Schwarzenegger? A dirty bulk hides some potential risks, and if you are not aware, you can ruin your physique and harm your health. If you eat in this way, you will surely gain a lot of weight. But if you do it for a long time, it can have some negative effects. For example, you will gain a lot of unwanted body fat, which will be very difficult to get rid of after a while. The human body accumulates fat much faster than muscle, and that's why when you eat a lot of unhealthy foods, you'll gain mostly fat and not so much muscle. And finally, when you decide to get rid of the fat for the summer, you will have to perform a cut for a longer time and may not reach the desired result. But that's not the worst of it. You can also harm your health. When following a dirty bulk, the intake of processed carbs and saturated fats is usually rather high. This can seriously affect your cholesterol and blood sugar levels, which can lead to an increased risk of health conditions like high blood pressure, stroke, cancer, and diabetes. In conclusion, we can say that it is good to avoid dirty bulk. However, if you decide to try what you could achieve through this way of eating, you should not overdo it and do it for too long so as not to harm yourself. Now let's talk about clean bulk. We'll show you how to do it right, what to eat and what its benefits are. As we said earlier, to do it right you need to be in a caloric surplus. Now that you know that the body accumulates fat much faster than muscle, you might guess that you should eat in very little surplus. The sweet spot for a lean bulk is to gain no more than 0.5 to 1 pound of body weight each week. So, basically, you will gain 1 pound of fat for each pound of muscle, which is a good ratio. To achieve that, you should eat a surplus of about 350 to 500 calories per day. You should aim to have around 40% protein, 30% carbs, and 30% fats during the day. We will show you the most suitable foods that your meals should contain. Protein is one of the most important nutrients for building muscle. The best meats that you can eat are chicken, turkey, fish, lean beef, and pork. Vegetables are an important part of a clean bulk diet. They are a great source of vitamins and minerals. It's impossible to build muscle without these nutrients. Vegetables that you should include in your diet are spinach, broccoli, kale, cauliflower, sweet potatoes, and peppers. Along with vegetables, you should also eat fruits such as berries, apples, oranges, pears, and grapes. In addition to all these foods, you must also have a source of healthy fats. They are very important for the hormonal system and the proper functioning of the human body. Some good sources of healthy fats are olives, avocados, nuts, seeds, fish, flaxseed oil, and extra virgin olive oil. The foods eaten in a clean bulk tend to be of higher nutritional value than those in a dirty bulk. What's more, clean bulking may limit excess fat gain and lower your risk of negative health outcomes, compared with dirty bulking. Also, when you eat more, you will have much more power in the gym and feel much more energetic throughout the day. After you already know the most important things about nutrition, it's time to pay attention to training. To increase muscle mass, you must achieve muscle hypertrophy. That's the most important thing. For your muscles to grow, you must progressively overload them. This is achieved through strength training and above all through heavy compound exercises. An example of such exercises is bench presses, squats, deadlifts, rows, etc. If you are unable to go to the gym or prefer calisthenics, you can achieve hypertrophy by doing more repetitions, doing more difficult variations of the exercises, or adding weights. It is quite enough to have 5 intense training sessions per week. In this way, you will stress your muscles enough and have time to recover. Okay, now you know how to eat and how to exercise. Now you must be wondering when you will see the expected results. Unfortunately, we cannot give you an exact answer. This very much depends on your genetics, your age, and many other factors. But don't be discouraged. One thing is certain: if you are consistent, you will achieve your goals. Even if you have to stop for a few months due to an injury or another reason, don't give up. Take the time you need to recover and then give it your all. If you eat right and do not miss a workout, We assure you that very soon you will achieve your goals and you will be amazed by the result. Thank you for watching the whole video. If you liked it, destroy the like button and ask your questions in the comments. We will see you the next time.